Every part of product involves some level of technical prowess. I think the school will prepare them to have that leg up. If you go into the job already having a technical background and technical knowledge, then you don't need to overcome that hump in product. You can focus your energy on communication and problem solving.
So my advice would be is to continue to build awareness and understand what product managers do for different industry. The understanding how the industry you're entering as well as the organizational structure of the company is important.
Having the foot in engineering management helps you realize that the core teams that you will be working with are product and engineering. Being in a program like engineering management helps you understand the hows of what an organization does. Now, trying to zoom out of the how and emphasize a little bit more on the what and why part is much easier to connect those dots.
Product roles require both industry knowledge and business knowledge. It is fantastic that MEM program provides to them this in the classroom as well as through hands-on training through the co-op program.
Engineering management sets you up for success.